Thank you. That's it.
Good.
Wow. Some more? Yeah.
I think I better do Gali in the morning.
Yeah. Some more?
Yeah, just put some more.
Get water.
Yeah, now you can bless your tree. Come this side. Come side if you can.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah,
Okay, you're welcome to Amboseli Serena. Nice to meet you. I'm Jonathan. Yeah, we do a lot of tree planting here in our forest. And mainly our forest is based on the western side because Amboseli is known as the dusty place. It is from the Maasai word Amboseli, which means dust. So our forest we put more along this side, whereby we try to protect our rooms from dust, or even from the dust from reaching the rooms. So you find that we have someone who is taking care of the trees, and we have the tree nursery, that we don't buy the trees. We just take the small seedlings growing up, and then we have to put in a nursery. And then we involve the guests, the staff, and the students, and the local community to plant a lot of trees. So you find that Amboseli is turning gray, whereby we have a lot of trees that we have planted more. So this is one of our initiatives that we have make it a more successful project, that we have really planted a lot of trees. Yeah. So as the lodge naturalist, we try to create more awareness or involve people in planting a lot of trees.
I'll be looking at that again when you come back.
top up.
Ah,
Natoka. Remember to